same way with us. We have to conceive it on the inside before we're ever going to receive it on the outside. If you don't think you can have something good, then you never will. The barrier is in your mind. It's not God's lack of resources or your lack of talent that prevents you from prospering. No, your own wrong thinking can keep you from God's best. You too may have assumed that you've already peaked, that you've reached your limits in life, that you will never be more successful. Sad to say, you are exactly right, unless you are willing to change your thinking. That's why the first step to living at your full potential is to enlarge your vision. To live your best life now, you must start looking at your life through your eyes of faith, seeing yourself rising to new levels. See your business taken off. See your marriage restored. See your family prospering. See your dreams coming to pass. You must conceive it and believe it is possible if you ever hope to experience it. To conceive it, you must get an image on the inside of the life you want to live on the outside. It has to become a part of you, in your thoughts, your conversation, deep down in your subconscious mind, in your actions, in every part of your being. From the time she was a little girl, Tara Holland dreamed of becoming Miss America. In 1994, she entered the Miss Florida pageant, and she won the title of first runner-up. She decided to try it again the following year. She entered the same contest and once again won the prize of first runner-up. She decided she needed to change her environment, so she moved to Kansas, and in 1997, she entered the Miss Kansas pageant and won the title. That same year, she went on to be crowned Miss America. Tara Holland saw her dream come to pass. In an interview after the pageant, someone asked Tara the secret to her success. She admitted that after she had lost twice in a row at the state-level competitions, she had been tempted to give up. But instead, she went out and rented videos of every pageant she could find. Local pageants, state pageants, Miss Teen, Miss Universe, Miss World, whatever she could find. She rented hundreds of videos of various pageants and watched them over and over again. As Tara watched each young woman crowned a winner, she pictured herself in that situation. She pictured herself receiving the crown. She pictured herself walking down the runway in victory. Time and time again, she envisioned herself winning. Seeing herself as a winner, said Tara, was the key to her success. Tara Holland knew that she would never be a winner.